Yo, hello everyone, GamesRealm here. I'm going to show you today how you can find the Explorer NPC and deliver the map fragments. So I randomly find it, I didn't know it's here. I'm at Sea Cloud Castle here on the map. Region right here, and the NPC is this one, the Explorer, is nearby guardhouse. So you are going to get nearby him and you get this here, exchange map fragments for a mysterious scroll. You press deliver items. I have 334 fragments and you trade them. You take the reward, you are choose to get between one silver and a mysterious scroll. So you choose it and you take the reward. And I collected a lot of them, so I'm going to take them all. And later I'm going to see what I get from the mysterious scroll. I was also looking for the Explorer NPC and I just found it now randomly. Also, I think, but I didn't find it there, but people told me it's also located in Scarsdale Island, around here. Somewhere is located, but I'm not very sure because I never found it here. So let's take all the items, take reward, here. Also I'm in the middle of a siege, so I hope I don't get killed or something. Let me see. Okay, I can trade one more. Okay. I can't get any more. Now, let's see what do I get from the... I traded 11 mysterious scrolls. So, right click, open. I got... Oh, you got a treasure. Okay, you got a treasure that you need to press Z. You go to the character development and here you need, what it is, this one, archaeology. You need it tier 2. I'm currently tier 1 and I'm halfway through tier 2. So only when you have tier 2 archaeology, you can go and dig out the deserted treasure map. I'm not sure about the rewards that you get, but I'm going to find out and let you know in the comments below. So I hope this video is useful for you, and if you want like more content, I'm trying to make more, and make sure you follow or subscribe if you want, of course. See you.